tell me what your role will be in that area.
Yeah, I plan to stay involved. That was the agreement from the beginning, and just because we shortened up the driving side of it, and one of the reasons for that was that, you know, I felt like that I came in here to help Michael and everyone create a competitive organization, and I feel like that I didn't have to be in the race car to help do that. And so I will continue to be a part of it in whatever capacity they're looking for. Certainly I will be there for our young guys to lean on, to talk about different tracks, strategies, the cars, and do whatever we can to help this organization continue to grow.